Just imagine yourself rolling up to a summer party or picnic with these cute little strawberry shortcake cups. These can be made in bulk and are so good we couldn't wait to share them with you guys. So to macerate the strawberries, dice them up and add lemon juice and sugar so they become extra sweet and juicy. Then cut your cake to the size of your mason jar. We used our lemon ricotta olive oil cake minus the lemon, but if you don't have the patience to make it from scratch, boxed vanilla works just as well. Next, make a simple thick whipped cream with cold heavy cream, vanilla, and powdered sugar. Lastly, you can start layering the cake, strawberries, and whipped cream into the mason jar, repeating until you get to the top. So now that you know how easy it is to make this delicious dessert, hopefully you can